Julianne, the last one here, Julianne McNamara, needs a 10 to tie Ma Yanhong for the gold medal. She got a 10 here in the optional, as did Ma Yanhong, and this is really her event.
Yes, it is. When you talk about complete mastery of this event, Julianne has it. Her swings, her release movements are all done to the fullest degree, and she starts with a stem. Talk about strength and timing. Now she's coming up as a release move. It's a reverse hacked. Look at the swing. Every movement is almost parallel to the bars. That's just where she wants it. Look at each move with complete, as we call it, amplitude in gymnastics, or fullness. Right to a handstand. So far, so good. Clear hip front. Nothing wrong with that routine.
Oh, yeah.
Great, great exercise.
And a big hug from Mary Lou. Both of them. There's Don Peters, the American women's coach.
And with the problem she had on the balance beam, this means so much to Julianne. I know that she wanted this very badly. She has been such a tough competitor on this event ever since she started in international competition. Look at this dismount, way above the bar, stretched out landing, and no steps, no extra movements.
Well, a 10 will tie her for the gold. And here's her coach, Mayla, and it is a 10.
Well deserved for Julianne.
Gold medal for Julianne McNamara and Ma Yanhong.
Two very classy women in gymnastics.
Standings in the uneven bars.